fair man, not above him waiting years ago driving